My speech about e-learning or the online learning. Education is the key to success. Education believes that it is important to the students. Education can change the lives of the students. When the COVID-19 arises, it changed especially the normal way of living of the people, to the workers, the students, the government, the offices, and others. But the life of being a student, it changes a lot when the pandemic has been worse than one. It been caused so much of changes. Every day have cases of coronavirus and always are dying to the hospital to those people that been affected by the COVID-19. But the education of the students remains strong to able to learn in everyday learnings. The Department of Education and CHED implementing the online class, the e-learning of those students that have a strong internet connection and can help them to learn in online class platform. And also the individual of those students that cannot afford for the Wi-Fi and those students who has enough and strong internet connection. And also learning via PDF module. It made also so difficult for some students in learning by themselves, understanding the activities and answering it by themselves. But online learning brought a lot of benefits for the students, especially to their daily fare from the public transport, that we can save it for the low expenses. The online learning is helpful also to the students because they can have their work at the same time to study. For the students, they can balance their time between their working and learning activities or lesson. But it made also a difficult for them because not all students have a stable internet connection that they can attend a Google Meet. It should always consider the other students that will struggle the new normal of learning. Online class learning can be fun in different way of learning in this time of pandemic crisis. But it also difficult they should have always out time and effort to survive the new flexible learning of the students. And some classes are adorable, which it is to achieve learning. Another benefits of this online learning, it is very accessible because as long as both teacher and students have a strong internet, they can manage to learn and discuss the lesson. And the students are able to study for their lesson that been discussed by their teacher. It is accessible to those students that are using Wi-Fi connection, and from that, they can learn very well because they can focus their studies. Aside from that, online learning platform, they have also their problems like noisy surroundings that you cannot focus your study very well. You can be distracted into your background surroundings and you can feel uncomfortable to study learnings because of very noisy surroundings, as well as can that affect the learning of the students. So therefore, I conclude that online class learning can be helpful, that can have a lot of opportunities for the students who is working daily, and they work for their self in able to sustain their daily needs and also to their daily low expenses. At the same time, they can learn at night even if some students are struggling being stressed for a long tiring day, and by that they are able to manage their time to study and can do their other priorities and flexible learning. Flexible learning is not easy as pandemic goes by.